Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and this is the first video in my channel. And my name is Yan Ying. I'm very pleased to be here recording my first video. And the purpose of this channel, I haven't actually thought about it, but in this channel I actually would wish to share my personal experience in trying different things, some how-to videos based on my experiences throughout this 26-year-old life, as well as to share my travel experiences. But unfortunately, we are very hit by COVID right now, but I wish that I could be back to talk about traveling tips and my experiences in going to different places, stuff that you could also try and find out and getting inspired from my video. And why I am starting this YouTube channel is because I have my predefined goals and milestones I would like to achieve but still figuring out, and I'm actually very inspired to be sharing my hiccups, my experiences, my how-tos in life. It could be any topic, I'll start from there. And lastly is also to really beat the conventional norm of living life that we are always brought up, in the sense that we study, get good grades, and after that we graduate and get a job. And this has also toned down a lot of people in terms of expressing creativity and making contents or doing something that they wish that they had never explored. So from this YouTube channel, I wish that I could tap into that and to explore more creative side of myself, to be creating contents. Lastly, if you are keen to see what's gonna come up, please don't hesitate to like and subscribe. Let me know your comments down below on what I could improve only in my first video, and I hope to see more of you guys. Thank you.